Hey, what's going on, my peeps? Hey, welcome to Strok'en with Pipes. Hey, it's been a minute, but figure I got to get a tournament round in today, so figure I would go ahead and handle that live online. Try to get this round in real quick. You guys enjoy. Check it out. Been playing real good and getting some rounds in outside. So let's see if we can go ahead and quickly get this one in before the deadline. This course plays at 6,000 feet or so elevation. So it should be pretty interesting in regards to distance. So we're probably going to see some real long balls today. Do have to play at the 6,000 elevation, but we do have to play with breezy condition, so I gotta pay attention to the wind. All right, see if we can breeze through this one real quick and post a good score. No warm up, but I did play outside a little earlier, so let's see if I can carry it into, oh no. That is definitely not accurate. Let's see if I got a cracked ball here or something. That is definitely a mulligan on that one. Not sure what happened on that. That's the benefit of recording these. I can verify my mulligan shots, because that was not accurate at all. That was even bad. That one was a little accurate. Pop up. At least we wasn't out of bounds on that one. Not the start I was looking for. On a hole like this with all that downhill. Definitely didn't take advantage of that tee shot. See if we can find a rhythm here. Get this one back in play. Since I ruined that tee shot, let's see if I can maybe put a four iron down there, taking advantage of the elevation and the downhill. get down. That is not a, that's a bug, so get to take a mulligan on this. Going through my shot options, and it took me, because I was going back, it gave me the OB when it should not have. So we'll see if that comes back and causes any issues when I post this score. But I shouldn't have been over there anyway. Be in first place in this league, and now I'm about to run it with this last round before a playoff. We'll go ahead and lock in and figure it out. Get in there. Nice recovery right there. Caddy club down. Caddy club up. Caddy club up.
Get down.
Kelly, 7-iron. Just get out. Get out. Ah, get down. Caddy, pitch and wedge. Terrible bogeys on the both of the par fives. Not good. this ball is really flying with this elevation change. Really having to figure out what to hit. And since I really didn't do a practice round, I gotta wing it. Gotta wing it. Well, that was a good guess. Based on that last hole and how far I flew that 9-iron. I might have to dial down a little bit because I'm not feeling this driver right now. Caddy 4-iron. Taking in consideration how far the ball is flying. See if we can find a way to post a good score. Okay, gap wedge. Caddy 4-iron. Caddy gap wedge. Holy cow. Holy cow. Try to put this one more time, and if not, we might have to chip this one. Now if that don't get up there, stop. Guess I should have did a practice round. Caddy, 7-iron. Might have helped me on this wicked course. Crazy how on these high elevation courses you get so much more distance downhill, but not the same uphill. Caddy, 8-iron. Good at all. Probably a good thing it wasn't. I'm probably glad I only played one round of this course. Caddy, 6 iron. Caddy, sand wedge. Like the distance with the short irons is not correlating like the other clubs, which is kind of weird. Again, guys, thanks for watching. Hey, Strok'en with Pipes. Hey, don't forget to give me a like. Hey, subscribe. Leave me a comment. Hit that bell so you get notified. All that good stuff for the YouTube. Appreciate it. Caddy, 4 iron.
Petty, 5-iron.
So concerned about going too far. So concerned.
Caddy 9-iron.
This point, I just want to get off this course. Just get off this course.
Caddy 7-iron.
Caddy, same width. Three more holes, and this thing will be over with. If I can manage that. Three more stupid holes. Caddy, 7-iron. Can't wait to tell them how bad of a course they picked. This is a terrible, terrible course. I don't know why anybody would have picked this course to play. Never again, buddy. I will never play this one again. Caddy, 6-iron. Caddy, 6-iron. bad time to lose my trace window too. Caddy gap wedge. Caddy sandwich. Caddy hybrid. Come on, stay right there. Hello? I'm so glad to be done with that one, guys. Hey guys, again, thanks for watching Strok'en with Pipes. Appreciate it. Terrible course, man. That is one bad course for the simulator sanctuary. I don't know if it's made up or a real course, but it is a bad course. I don't think I'll ever play it again if it wasn't for the tournament. But again, hey, thanks a lot. Appreciate you all for watching. And until next time, you guys be good.